The family of the late Kenichi Miguel Henry, affectionately known as Kinny or Kin Kin, who was born on the 25th of April 2001 and tragically departed this life on Tuesday, 3rd December 2013, and was laid to rest on Wednesday, 18th December 2013, wishes to thank all those both here and abroad who telephoned, sent text messages, visited the family, sent cards, wreaths, attended the funeral, or in any other way sympathized with them during the bereavement. Special thanks and acknowledgement to the staff and students of the St. Joseph's Convent Secondary School, principal, staff, and students of the Cyrus Simmons Secondary School, particularly Form 1, Room 1. Miss Sasha Edward and the graduating class of 2013 of the Ancillary Primary School. Members of the Youth on Fire Ministry and the Charles Cadet Youth Orchestra of Ancillary. The Ancillary Prayer Group. His loving grandfather, George Chalry. Miss Gonzaga, Miss Amy Stephen. Persons who made wreaths and assisted in the kitchen. Crick's Funeral Home Limited, especially Mrs. Crick. Family, relatives, and friends who traveled from near and far. A heartfelt thank you. We are profoundly touched by the outpouring of love, prayers, support, words of comfort and courage. Without you, this journey would have been so much more painful. Once again, thank you, one and all.